Welcome back, everybody. Continuing ODST, this should be the final episode. I'm recording a bit later than normal and a bit later than I meant to, so I may end up not talking for a long period of time. Just all of a sudden. Don't be surprised. It's probably... I can't guarantee it'll happen. It just depends on when everyone gets home. The part time for this mission is 25 minutes, and I tend to take longer than the part time. So, depending on how bad I'm doing, this could take me a while. And someone could have time to get home before I'm done. So, but yeah. So, man, I say so a lot. Anyway, someone might get home, and if they do, I'm gonna have to be all like, hello, hey, yada yada yada, blah blah blah. So yeah, man, there I go again, saying so. Anyway, yeah, I would end up having to talk to them, be all like, hey, what's up, blah blah blah, blah 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 blah. I love my pistol, but I'm gonna try and get that achievement for switching Dare's pistol with a rocket launcher. Because just as I thought, there is a rocket launcher on this level.
Fine with me, Trooper.
Now, is that what I... Yeah, that's the achievement. There you go. Blam, said the lady. It is that easy. Now, I actually want to keep the rocket launcher, so I'm taking it back. Besides, Dare goes into a vehicle at some point, so she's not going to need it. I guess that's technically a bit of a spoiler since it happens later in this chapter, if you want to call it that. Now, there's an end credit scene to ODST, so I'm probably gonna watch all the credits, okay? It's not much. Actually, you know what? You can just YouTube it. It's not much of an end credit scene. It features Johnson. That's the only reason I was gonna watch it, but. Yeah, I don't think I will. It's not much of a scene.
Can't that thing move any faster?
All the shooting, it's frightened.
It's been a couple of days since I recorded the last episode. I am really bad at... I seem to have some odd condition where I can't go to sleep before 4 in the morning. And I can't seem to wake up until after 2 in the afternoon. And the time I'm sleeping is ideal recording time, because a good portion of my sleep time, everyone's out of the house.
This way. Should be an elevator right through here.
With everyone out of the house, I can record no interruptions. Just have to stop to let my dog out every now and again, but I can do that between episodes. Punch him in the face. I might release a separate video. Actually, I'm probably gonna... I might cut this video up and make a separate video for... make an achievement guide for Bam There's the Lady or something like that. No, I think it said Bam Says the Lady. I can check my achievements. These two are probably talking, and I'm probably talking over them. Oh, well. Oh, wait, I can open the door this whole time? My bad. I did not skip the cutscene, it just went black and went to this.
When did this happen?
They started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie Buck, always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed one bit.
Me? What about you? Oh, so full of big Oni secrets, couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
We need to move, now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway. But I only have room for two, so that thing's gonna have to sit on your lap.
The engineer, where did it go? Keep me covered. And try to keep up.
Oh, believe me, keeping up's not gonna be an issue.
My advice, rookie.
You ever fall for a woman?
Make sure she's got balls.
Take the wheel, rookie. They're probably talking. Right, I'm gonna keep talking anyway. So this is the level where the that D achievement that I mentioned starts off on. Captain? They're in a new Mombasa trash truck, by the way. And you gotta protect them, make sure they don't blow up, and you do that by going around killing a bunch of Covenant. Now, I think it's either here or the next ramp down where you find the two mongooses with a bunch of rocket launchers, but you have to be playing on Legendary. Now, I don't know if you have to have the Iron Skull on. That could just be my imagination. Whoop. You know, I wonder if those beat the par score achievements. I wonder if those can be gotten multiplayer. I mean, like, not multiplayer, but like co-op campaign. Give the engineer a second, like, to something where lock. Like you could sorry, I'm trying to. Okay, yeah, it opens up on its own. Anyway, something like you and your teammate can both get the same score, because I've noticed every time I die, well, this is every time I've played with scoring on, which I'll admit it's not very often. But every time I die, I lose about 125 points. Yeah, that's not a word. Okay, she's pushing me. I lose 125 points. Plus, I don't get to keep whatever score I made from the point I respawned to the point I died. Well, from the checkpoint to when I died. So, that kind of sucks. Now, these things, they can... anyway, you know what? Let me finish my first thought before I go on. sorry. Mind fart. Let's see here. What was I thinking? Right. I was wondering if, like, you do co-op. Say your co-op partner dies. I wonder if he'd still get to keep the points he made between the checkpoint and him dying, but and only lose the 125. For dying, or if he would lose all the points he made between checkpoints and then respawn despite your teammate still being alive and y'all not having to go back into a checkpoint. Just something I thought of now. And back to what I was gonna say before I decided to finish my one thing. That thing, the engineer gave it an energy shield. Because of that energy shield, the thing can take a few hits. Now, it can be destroyed. I think I have failed this mission before because it was destroyed, but I just ended up going back to a checkpoint. And Buck is a dumbass. Stupid AI. Now, all things said, that shield can take quite a few hits, but I think I have failed this on Legendary because it's died. Because part of the legendary thing for the D mission is, I mean, for the D achievement, you have to protect that. That thing can't blow up, because that's just a mission failure. Well, it's more like a you go to the last checkpoint failure. Okay, forgot these were at this door. I knew there was going to be a lot of them at one door, but I forgot which. By the way, these drones are also what make D a hard achievement, because you have just SMGs or maybe a pistol. And rocket launchers with a lot of ammo, but these things not easy to hit with the rocket launcher. Okay, wish I could not get shot now. That would be great. Oh, I guess there's a health kit here. Is there anything interesting in there? No, it looks like a bunch of assault rifles.
Be ready, there's more Phantom!
And now we've reached the point where someone is home, so I'm going to go quiet.
Use a relaxing drive. Just put me in range. Ghost inbound. Hey, hold up! It's a Gauss Hog! Let's change vehicles! Same deal, Trooper. You drive, I'll shoot. I'll take gunner duty. Get me some targets. Must have dropped off of one of those cruisers. Just keep driving. It hasn't spotted us. It's a wraith moving in on our position. Dead. Carrier. 10 o'clock high.
Look at the size of that thing.
Ah.
on target. But the dig site's on the other side of the city. Careful. Keep it. Shut this down. Covenant just waits at the highway. We're gonna keep rolling as far as we can. Get airborne, fly the Phantom to my beacon.
Understood.
Whatever you do, stay clear of that carrier. North side of the highway. We'll hold up there, wait for evac. Out of the vehicle, trooper. Let's go.
Okay, I'm back. I should be able to continue this without much disturbance. I may end up randomly muting myself, though, so that y'all can't hear me. Because of a disturbance. So, yeah. Anyway. This is pretty much the final stretch of the level. And he could have just meleed them, but no! He goes and shoots them! That's real fucking smart. The engineer and Dare, I think, hide in here. Pretty good place to hide. Lots of weapons. Only one way in. Yeah. Of course, they have to get here first.
Yes, ma'am.
See, but once they do, should be an all-out firefight. See, okay, shotgun, two SMGs. Ooh, a sniper. Not real good at sniping, though. Gun turret. And the goddamn dog is barking at everything that fucking moves. I really wish we didn't get the annoying bastard. And someone I play Halo with, although I actually haven't played with him recently, is online. We used to, I mean not Halo, GTA, we'd play GTA Online, try and do some heists together. Had like a crew going. Then again, I've played with a couple of crews. We only ever actually done one heist, I think, with both crews actually. And I was gonna do the Pacific, that was bad. I was going to try and do Pacifica, I keep wanting to add a cut to it. Been meaning to do Pacific Standard with one person from the, with one crew, but just I haven't talked to them in a month or a month and a half or so. So, I guess that's not going to happen. The heist, that is. Anyway. Let's see here. Fuck the grunts. Whoops. Accidentally hit a grunt. There we go. Where's that fuel rotting asshole? Damn it. There we go. Okay, gonna start shooting grunts. There we go. Try and take out Brutes where I can. Okay, that was bullshit. Maybe SMG would be good if I'm gonna stay here. Nah, fuck it. Start firing rockets. Running all Rambo style now with my shotgun. Though Rambo, I don't think he ever used a shotgun in any of the movies. Could be wrong there. It's been a while since I've seen all the Rambo movies. In fact, I don't think I've ever seen the third one all the way through. I have seen the fourth one. I'm pretty sure at no point does he use a shotgun. Oh, and if I sound a lot quieter, just because I'm trying not to bug the people upstairs. I might boost my audio for this if I don't seem so quiet. That was bullshit. Oh, great. I get to start back here. That's just fucking great. I think I'd get a checkpoint between dropships. Oh, damn, I thought I shot him in the... Oh, I think that last one shot him in the dick. Assuming brutes have penises. They may or may not. Believe it or not, this is something that's not been mentioned in Halo canon. Now, where do I get a pistol? Screw it, I guess I could just snipe.
More phantoms! Look sharp!
There we go. See, there might be snipers on the other side. If these hunters could just turn around real quick. You know what? I'll just get the shotgun out. We know that's an effective strategy. There we go. No pistol. No. Ooh, rocket launcher. Yeah, I'm gonna get back up top. I'll probably have to do some sniping. Great, right? Where I can't shoot them.
Wraiths on the highway.
That's not good.
Yep, fuck this. I'm heading to the first floor. Okay, I'll admit that wasn't very smart of me.
Looks like it's
oh good, we actually reached a fucking checkpoint. I'm gonna start back at that one spot.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Okay, I'm gonna do something a little bit stupid. I'm gonna give an AI rocket launcher. Now, very rarely has this worked in the past, but I want to give it a shot.
Phantom! Wraiths on the highway!
That's not good!
Okay, do not stand in front of the guy at the rocket launcher. Well, is he gonna fire that thing, or is he just gonna sit there? You know what, you don't deserve the rocket launcher. I think I just saw a chieftain. Yep, right there. Come on. There we go. Oh, no, one more. And he's dead. Okay, they're gonna take care of the wraiths and pick us up, and we are done. Dunzo.
Romeo, take the one on the left. I got it. We're steady.
And you know what? Because I couldn't really talk much this episode, I'm just gonna go ahead and show the ending. I'll fast forward through the credits. Not fast forward, I'll do a jump cut. That's kind of what I do. I could fast forward through it for you, but I'm just gonna choose not to. Well, then again, maybe I should practice some editing, fast forwarding. Yeah, I might just fast forward.
That thing's safe?
Long as it don't get hit.
Come on! Damn it! Move!
Oh, nuts. What can I say? It was a hell of a night.
There's a lot more achievements than I thought I'd get. Anyway, I'll be quiet now because of
We went through hell for that. Give him some meds, would you? It's important. It knows things.
Heck, honey. I wasn't talking about the alien.
Mickey, I'm sending you a very special co-pilot.
Oh, come on! I don't want one of those things in here.
It won't bite, and unlike you, it knows what to tell those cruisers to keep them off our tail.
I think they're too busy to care. Looks like they found what they're looking for.
What about you? What about us?
Win this war? Then ask me that again.
There's one of the other guys I do a heist with. Though, yet again, haven't done it with him recently. Looks like I won't have to fast forward, because it looks like they play the cutscene before the credits. Little surprised by that.
Lord Hood may have given you clearance, but it was my op and it's my interrogation. We only captured one. It's very delicate.
Don't worry. I know what the alien's like. It has access to the Covenant Battle.net?
Limited, but yes. We're not entirely sure how it manages a remote connection to the... What?
Whoa, stand down! Stand down!
Sergeant Major, please! It's extremely flammable!
The brutes. The bastards who put bombs on your buddies and killed millions of my people. They're digging a mighty big hole. You're gonna tell me exactly what they're looking for. And then... you're gonna help me stop him.
So yeah, like I said, it's not much of a cutscene, it's just kinda there. Just kinda wanted to put Johnson in another game, I guess. Now that guy I don't actually... Well, I played GTA with him, but I didn't do any heist stuff with him. Okay, and that, everybody, is pretty much ODST in a nutshell. Now, there's still some things you can do in it, like get audio logs and stuff. In fact, I'm probably going to do that stuff somewhat soon, just for achievement's sake. I ended up getting a lot more achievements this time around than I thought. Sorry I had to be so quiet during most of the thing. Sorry, I'm still being quiet now. What's this? Fuck that. What's the roster? Okay. Well, yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.